say the word.
To not talk about the huge failure back there.
You mean pulling out the bombs?
No. Boomerang.
Hey, Hack! Hack! I found the gang! I mean, gang! I found Hack!
Printing stories to astound. This planet makes the news go round. Go round.
Boy, I'm having a go at Harley's target!
Doing the killings.
One, don't talk about my daughter. Two, don't talk about my daughter and Ivy.
Monster suppression troopers on your next mission, Task Force X. They hit hard at close range. Don't embarrass yourselves.
Attack. You say you can help us track Lex Luthor.
Luthor figured out a way into Brainiac's communication network. Even stole Koluan code to use in his big boy battle suit. We are going to hijack the last network terminal Luthor accessed and get that code. Then we'll find him.
Hack stealing Brainiac's Wi-Fi is gonna bring trouble. Ready up, squad.
Terminal tower is coming in. Let's find Luthor. Get close to the terminal. Let me scan it. Keep the bodies from blocking me.
I'm not getting that close to an alien microwave. You've got me little swimmers to think about.
Got that terminal back from Brainiac's forces. Scanning now.
Bunker need busted?
Terminal back.
Target locked, Captain Boomerang.
This terminal is under our control.
No, thank you.
HQ to sift through this data.
There is something different. You had a haircut?
Task Force X, we just regained contact with a unit that tried to apprehend Ivy before you did. She released a bioweapon.
It was an accident! An oopsie!
You froze some of my men solid.
The invaders can freeze and burn and electrocute and all sorts of things. Don't you want that power too? Hmm? Bring me those soldiers and I can keep working on it. And save them. If I have to.
For the Basu decontamination, I'm heading. TFX rendezvous on site.
Rendezvous? I'm a sucker for fancy talk. And here we go!
Within their lair, the thousand plots. Too many exits mark the spot. Brainiac, for the glory of New Kolu.
Yeah.
If you don't come to us, we'll come.
With colors bright and profits low, here Simon says he runs the show.
Droney needs a break. Ready for the Argus, guys. If they need psychiatric appraisal, I might be a little rusty.
Time for a little fun with neurochemistry.
Dropping the handle.
Fine.
TFX.
I got good soldiers hurting with who knows what kind of crap in their bloodstream. So get this done good, quick, and cheap.
Jeez, Flag. What's your last passport?
Slam dunk. Get off, soldier!
You're letting them tear you to pieces.
What just happened?
Scan it for non-coms. Stand by to take out anything that comes sniffing.
Damn it. I can't risk exfil with the enemy armor in the AO.
Yeah, sucks to be left to deal with a tank. If only...
How simple can you be? Stop them from getting to that bus!
Like what I'm seeing. Bus is filling up.
Well, get out there and grab them before the hostiles do.
Busted the hell out of that tank, TFX. Got a lock on one of my people. Shit, the aliens see him too. Go, go!
Trust you. I trust you.
Fear my shadow. Deadshot.
Saving my ammo, Boomer.
Get in the bus, buddy. You're gonna be okay.
Stay frosty, TFX. You've come a long way, but there's still more soldiers out there.
New target sighted!
This is a surprise.
I just don't like seeing others succeed. Nothing personal.
Hack's still working on the tracker. I want you geared up to engage Luther when the time comes.
But polygamy... is illegal in the state.
It's your brain. Choice is yours. Let's see what we've got.
I can't wait to get back to the hall and see Ivy! And hack for the Luther thingy or whatever.
All units, the Resistors are part of Amanda Waller's sideshow, Argus. She'll try to field more criminals. If it's only these four... I expected more from her.
Further analysis on those ice corpses? Is it a new meta?
Word is, the effect was chemical-based. Seems the Resistors are working on countermeasures.
Let them. A little ice won't stop us. Or Brainiac.
Not to toot my own horn, guys, but I saved our behinds from Walla back in the lab.
Aw, cheers, Hal. You want a medal?
Yes! Badges, pins, patches. I can't get enough.
TFX, you were already on the shit list, but after that stunt you pulled at LexCorp, I started a whole new one. But we've also got an enemy presence at the stadium. Clear it out? I might put in a good word for you.
We make a good double act, Harley. them out.
Within their lair, the thousands
watch. Alien bastards can't protect this crystal if they're dead.
Thank you.
would you like for me to change your mind today, Miss Quinn? Why clog up the A.R.G.U.S downstream for contracts when we have access to the best bandwidth in the multiverse? What Brainiac doesn't know won't hurt him. Or it might, which is okay too. Meet me at the location and keep it hush-hush.
A stirring figure to behold.
Harsh in my swing drone!
Cast in gold.
Frickin' mutant bonbon!
Target locked! Captain Boomerang!
Incubators didn't know what hit him. Hell, I don't even know how we hit him.
It's getting free!
Shield technology seems to be working out. Now, let's see some more intensive testing.
I need a little bit of time to hook into Brainiac's communications. We do this, and we'll have way more bandwidth for the contracts network.
Terminals are coming in. Let's steal Brainiac's internet.
Are clear at this terminal. Scanning data.
Kick and roll.
Oh,
further off our point. Scanning. The enemy took our terminal offline. My scan. This one's done. Hack contract network version 2 is coming online. Great news. My contract server crashed due to high demand. I've scraped together more bandwidth without Argus figuring it out. Now's your chance for double jeopardy. It'd be an honor to tweak your brain, Miss Quinn.
We're working on some ordnance that packs more oomph than those pop guns you're packing. Thing is, they got into a spore strife. Save their skins, and it's better guns for you lot.
We should be praised for our skills at defending terminals. This group thrives on positive reinforcement.
A magic show.
What's the matter? Drones pooped?
The secret spells. A mirrored word.
Search protocol active.
Ah.
Someone's taking out your patrols and installations, Bruce.
Luther's weapons, or Wonder Woman. I also can't discount the gang of miscreants. Though damage at this scale indicates ability and competence those four don't have.
Yeah.
I'm here under protest because I don't like being an errand boy for flightless birds.
Cobblepot's eager to see what we can extract from those Terminauts. But don't let them get hands-on with you, or I will terminate you.
Your gang used to run half of the shakedowns in Gotham, and now they need an escort?
Different times, Deadshot. These days you're lucky if they know which hole the bullets go into and which one they come out of. Oh, right, flashing the crook signal. Let's have a look for the boys, eh? Probably some still out there.
Focusing on Quinn!
It's important to love yourself.
Weirdly specific combo of extreme violence, Al!
Improvised explosives. I know where Quinzel learned that trick.
Firing on Boomerang.
What's his name? From his new purple friends!
What's the big idea?
Coming online. Whip a freezing bus.
Boomerang's brain.
Don't worry, Miss Quinn. I'll be gentle. With your brain. Your brain. Mobile gear symbiotes detected. Sorry, I mean, lutinots.
Anyone else notice how we saved all those civvies back there? And not one of them gave us a really cool and earnest high five?
Look, anybody tells you this reward is stolen, you punch him square in the face. Truth be told, I just want to see if you all come back from this one.
Activity level's way down. Keep searching. Search sweep in progress.
Ready to rewire your brain.
Be aware. Lantern engaged with Wonder Woman before returning to his assigned defensive duties. She's injured, but an active threat. Push any advantage. Use her concern for Terran casualties against her. Grind her down.
Boomerang. Outside the Science Center's wall, find something big.
The drone ain't pulling my weight!
I know what you're thinking. Harl probably doesn't want to talk about her only real friend, who she thought was dead, coming back as a kid who barely recognizes her.
Actually...
Boomer, this is a teachable moment.
It's okay. I was gonna say, you're right. I don't want to talk about it. Life's full of painful surprises, like thumbtacks...
Harley's out of target! Anyone got a can opener? Let's use bullets! Let this bug and grab the goodies. Therapy's in session!
You squashed that sucker. Hope it's a jackpot.
Access to advanced technology makes him a threat. And your target.
Waller always plans two steps ahead.
Maybe, just maybe, you could have mentioned it before we walked into a bollocking.
Yeah.
What's up? Boost dropping out.
I want to say, my plan to get us out of this, it should have worked. We almost had it.
I mean, who here hasn't pulled a heist only to discover it was a trap set by the heroes all along?
Me? I have not.
Oh, welcome to our club, Sharky.
You get paid to talk to folks, or you just...
You gotta go! Penguin sees us...
My hazard pig.
Ivy's bioweapon is functional.
Deadshot, take the demon and retrieve it from her.
Sure thing, Colonel.
What can I do? Let's see if we can bump you up to work.
Please make her stop! Or kill me! Harley! For old time's sake!
Thought you'd never ask.
Penguin! Let's play a game! You're Victor Freeze, and I'm the brilliant scientist!
No!
Yes!
You little creep!
What do you know? I think she likes you this time around, Ozzy. Otherwise, you'd be...
Already put Father Arkus Midas in medical, she has. In frostbite. I was only gone for a tinkle.
Try and show you later.
What's got her on this plant sugar high, Cobblepot?
Penguin!
Adults is talking! I've been providing weapons for the little imp to work a sorcery on.
With this affliction on your weapon, you can freeze the aliens in place. That's neat, right? Technically, it crystallizes the fluid in their bodies, but I think deep freeze sounds scarier. So we're gonna call it that.
Yes, yes, you're very clever, little Miss Greenhouse Gas. So, how's about some right frosty close combat gear? Still working out some kinks on the grenades. Bang!
before I forget, Paula wants you to see Hack. Her pet computer virus claims she can find Lex Luthor now.